James, can you sum up how you feel after that game and after that victory?
No, not really. I think it's a great night. Like, definitely up there with like one of the best I've ever had. And you just see the reaction of like everyone on the bench, everyone on the pitch, and that at the end they put in such a good shift right from the first minute to the end. And I think it was a great night, and I think we really deserved it with the effort we put in.
I mean, not only the effort but the quality. I mean, from the moment you scored that goal to equalise, we dominated that game.
Yeah, I think maybe the first 10-15 minutes we didn't do ourselves justice, but we know coming here it's always going to be a hard game. But I think after that we really showed that we can play with the ball, and as I said, that we worked really hard and we done well, and we could have scored a few more, and Big Fraser kept us in the game at times as well. But no, it's a great night, and it's unbelievable, great feeling.
Another big game, another big goal from you. You must have been delighted with that finish.
Yeah, no, obviously it was important to get us back onto level terms, but I think we had a couple of chances before, and I think we had great belief going in at half time, and with a few chances right at the start of the early second half, and it looked as though it was going to end up finishing one each, and it was a great bit of skill from Ollie right at the death, and it was incredible scenes at the end.
And it seemed like it was a race amongst the substitutes down that touchline to join the celebrations.
Yeah, it was unbelievable. As I said, it just shows you like the team spirit within the staff, the players, everyone playing. And I think that's what you need when you get big results like this. Then I think four games into the group, but we couldn't imagine it going much better than what it has.
I mean, can you believe with two games to spare that we've qualified again for European football after Christmas?
No, I think when the group was drawn, I think the three teams that are playing against, we know every game was going to be really hard, and nobody in the changing room thought we were going to qualify after four games. Never mind that the performances and the results we've got every game, but I think it's just credit to, as I said, the staff and the players. We just keep going, and another great night.
And 10,000 Celtic fans seem to enjoy that as much as you did.
I know, it was great that all the boys that shared it with them at the end, and I think even when we went to the warm-up and you see all the Celtic fans there, and I think it gives us a huge boost, and just for 90 minutes you knew they were there, and I think that definitely helps us.
And this team keep creating history tonight, the first Celtic team to win a competitive game in Italy. I mean, that is an incredible achievement.
Yeah, and we know after we beat Lazio a couple of weeks ago, they went on and had really good results, and we know that they're a top team, but it shows that we just keep working at our own game, and as I said, coming here and getting 3 points is a great moment for everyone.
Incredible night. Thanks again, James. Cheers.